Hi, let's discuss the solution of the given question. Here the question is, the system of linear equations x plus lambda y minus z equals to 0, lambda x minus y minus lambda equal to 0, second equation, and third equation x plus y minus lambda z equal to 0 as non-trivial solution for which of the following option is correct. Here our task is to calculate for which values of lambda the given system possesses non-trivial solution. Clearly here the given system is a system of homogeneous equations. So for homogeneous system, the determinant of coefficient matrix should be 0 for possessing a non-trivial solution. Now let's start the solution. Take the coefficient matrix. What is the coefficient matrix here? 1, lambda, minus 1, and next lambda, minus 1, minus 1, and next 1. 1 minus lambda, determinant, take the determinant, which should be equal to 0. Now easily we can decide the lambda values. This implies, write the value of the determinant. So 1 into, write the determinant of a minor after eliminating first one, first column. So this is what? Determinant of minus 1, minus 1, 1 minus lambda. So minus 1 into minus lambda, lambda. Next, minus of minus, plus 1 only here. Next again, minus lambda here. So eliminate first row and second column, lambda into minus lambda, how much here? Minus lambda square, and next 1 into minus 1, minus of minus, there is a plus 1, next minus 1 into eliminate first row and last column, lambda into 1, lambda, next minus of minus, plus 1 only, so which is equals to 0. So in the next step, this implies 1 into lambda plus 1, lambda plus 1 only, lambda plus 1, next minus lambda into minus lambda square, plus lambda cube, plus lambda cube, here minus lambda into plus 1, minus lambda, next, here there is a minus 1, minus lambda, next, minus 1 into plus 1, minus 1 which is equals to 0. So this implies clearly, here there is a minus 1, plus 1 gets cancelled. Next, this lambda, plus lambda, minus lambda gets cancelled. Finally, we have lambda cube and next there is a only minus lambda equal to 0. So, this implies lambda you can take outside, lambda square minus 1 equal to 0. So, this implies lambda equal to 0 as well as for our R, lambda square minus 1 equal to 0, lambda equal to plus or minus 1. Lambda equal to plus or minus 1. So for these values of lambda 0, comma, plus 1, comma, minus 1, the given system of homogeneous equations possess non-trivial solution. Now let's compare with the given options. See first option, what is the first option here? Exactly one value of lambda? No. Exactly two values of lambda? No. Exactly three values of lambda? This option is correct. The rest of the options are incorrect. At last, what is the process we applied here? Simply, we adopted the concept of non-trivial solution for homogeneous system. If the determinant of coefficient matrix of homogeneous system is 0, then only the system can possess a non-trivial solution. So here clearly, for three values of lambda, the given system of homogeneous equation can possess a non-trivial solution. Thanks for watching. All the best.